NBC News is reporting the Department of Justice charges Bob's Burgers and arrested development actor in January 6th Capitol riot.
Wow.
Jay Johnston, they got him.
They got him.
Wait, it said Bob's Burgers. What was the other credit
Arrested
he had?
Arrested Development. Which I don't remember him on Arrested Development.
I don't either.
Well, it is an Arrested Development over at his house right now.
He was arrested. There's a new development in
yes, he got arrested.
There was an arrest.
Yes. Maybe that's what they meant.